But we are flying without a pilot. I love how everyone stays so calm like that. It really helps this situation a whole lot. I really do love the pilot so right now. I am actually looking for someone who has a tiny bit of flying skills, because if there's no one on this plane who can fly, we might even have a bigger problem than the other. You see, we kind of need a pilot to reach our destinations, and I would really hate it if I wouldn't reach my little girl Linda today, because I miss her so super much. Can you talk to me inside? I hope you are well. That's either a note or a note. I can't fly. Oh, that's a note. I am so not talking to you right now. Because you are very good. Well, I should probably tell everyone to go to the 6 miles. I'm actually in fashion and the stage is very bad. Because I don't really like to see you right now. But anyway, people, please get to your seats, because it's about to get really bad and awful. And I wouldn't want to be on the island in the middle of a crowd. Look, people, I know that you are not super duper afraid right now. It's happening already.